Begin with some breaking news this morning. First, a deadly shooting in Chicago's Grand Boulevard neighborhood. Police tell us a 34-year-old man was standing on the sidewalk near 48th and King Drive when he was shot several times in the face and leg. Witnesses say those shots came from a silver sedan, which then sped away from the scene. The victim's name has not been released, and so far, no arrests.